gonna get my little bird in here. Let's just start with a nice, give myself a nice little border. And I wanna kind of place him, go ahead and just, how is he gonna sit in this? He's got this little round belly. Got his distinctive markings. And the tail feathers. Got our and he's sitting on here. For me, the hardest part is getting their feet right. Okay, so there we have it. Pretty simple. So I'm just gonna come in with that shape. It's really nice and loose. Does it's kind of got to look a little here. Go ahead and get his eye in. Kind of and then very distinctive markings. It's round. His beak. Come down and get his feet in here. They're really kind of hard to see what's going on with them. Something like that. Beautiful feathers. Like a mosaic design. Very iridescent. So pretty. Different kinds of blues, soft kind of grayed blues, come back to this, and then there's the crown, something like that. So that's kind of the start that I want. Like that. All right, so and loose. Just kind of get the it's kind of fun. A little bit of color in this underside here. know. Get this little bit of kind of detail, but really just the shape of the design of his markings. A little fluffy. Maybe a little too much, huh? They do get fluffy. I'm going to gray this down a little bit. Get in here and get some of that mosaic look. I love that. It's so beautiful. Yeah, let's see if I can get some of that iridescent feel. Come in with some. Aqua. It's a little bit darker blue in here. It's nice. Really pretty kind of grayed look right here. I think it's because the feathers are iridescent. Nice. All right, I want to make a suggestion of that snow. How am I going to do that? All right, I'm gonna come in and get something in for this. Put these on. There's a something like that. Just make couple little ideas. That there's snow catching this kind of I don't know if this is gonna work. I'll give it a try. Light in his eye. darkening some of that breast so that he has more of that rim lighting. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to pull off the snow. Let's see. He's got a couple little marks of white on his. I don't know. Maybe. Let's see. What if I lighten up some of this just a little? Maybe on this one side. See if I can get it to work. I'd like to. It's kind of a cool thing. Idea that it's snowing. Highlight on the top of his beak. Maybe we're getting there. Just soften those a little bit. Yeah, I think maybe it is working. Kind of fun. Let's see. We love the patterns on the wings. So pretty. Relatively common bird, but you know, kind of take for granted a lot of times. Let's see. I'm gonna say something about texture on the little bit, just a hint. Don't need to overdo. always trying to figure out how can I state things in the simplest possible way. Okay, I think we need a little bit more snow on this other side. Try to get it to go be random in different sizes to suggest there's some snowflakes that are close and some that are far. Some that are lighting on him. Bit more color in here. That's not bad. And you know, I think it worked out. A little bit funky, but I don't know. Just having so much fun with this subject matter. I think that it's kind of fun and kind of interesting. Good little midwinter project. Have a little bit of fun with some calligraphy in here in his breast. He's got a lot of okay, something a little bit different, but I like how it turned out. It's kind of fun. Couple more down here. Right? You can get real carried away with that. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Tune in again.